Every year we have a couple trips with our team where you can wear your football jersey or basketball jersey, and I've got my Carmichael jersey. He's got his his Wentz and his Ertz jerseys. It's funny. Mike is just like growing up in the Philadelphia area like we did. There's such a passion for sports and a passion to follow teams. When I grew up, the Eagles, the Pete Lisk, Norm Snead era, and these guys, we got Roman Gabriel one year. We thought, oh, my God, it's a savior. It was, unbelievable. So he went through a lot of the hard times. And I do tell Mike that. I said, Mike, it wasn't always this easy, These guys, we went through a lot of years going down, first to Franklin Field, then the Vet, watching a bunch of games. But he is just an avid sports fan. He follows the Sixers, the Eagles. He can tell you the Sixers, they're possible draft choices. He just loves sports. And he's fun. I mean, you see him at the game. That's Mike. He's got his dog mask on, and he's walking down the aisle getting the crowd going. That's Mike. He's a great guy. He loves Philadelphia sports. And I do remind him. I said, we have Mark Gubas all with us too, and Terry Smith, our announcers from Philly. I remind him, hey, Mike, we've been down this road too. We know what it's like, so enjoy it. And he cracks up. He loves it.